Let's get after it. There you go.
This is your man, Coach Asher, who makes you faster, coming at you with some more informative information. Now, this one is more of a long-term trick, okay? It is a long-term trick, so let me just cut it right there, okay? This will immediately have you perform better. It's something you can do all the time by yourself. You don't need hardly anything, but this will allow you to perform better. One thing we've talked about in videos before is, I've said, keep your hips up, you know, knee lift. Okay, so tricks to get your knee lift and hips up without you having a coach teach you that. I'm gonna show you a couple tricks, okay? You just have to put yourself in a position where you are stretching your hip flexors and lifting your knees all the time to where they open up. So when those hips open up and that knee opens up, you'll automatically have more knee lift running, okay? So I'm gonna show you a couple little tricks. Stand here with your knee on a platform or a chair or a bench, it doesn't matter, okay? That's really stretching this out and opening it up, okay? It's opening up, that's getting my knee up big, it's really getting my hip flexor open up, okay? Stand there and do that. Stand there and do this, okay? All right? Stand on something where your knee is really exaggerating and lifting, okay? And what'll happen is, it's like when you start stretching, it gets easier, okay? Like if you do hurdle walkovers, you start with small hurdles. As the small hurdles get easy, you raise the hurdles. Your knee lift gets bigger as you raise them. Same thing here. You're raising your knee all the time and holding it, your hip and knee will open up. So now when you start running, and it'll take you a couple weeks, it'll get better a couple weeks, couple months, but then you'll naturally have more knee lift and your hips will naturally stay up, which means you'll have a naturally longer, faster stride pattern, okay? So you're gonna run faster just by doing that, understand, okay? Obviously, we gotta train, do other things, but just doing something like standing on a platform or standing on a hurdle or on a bench, anything you can find where you're exaggerating your hip flexors and knee, okay? It's gonna open that thing up to where you're naturally gonna have much more knee lift, okay? You might start down here in the beginning, and then next thing you know, it's just gonna naturally get bigger and bigger. All right, very easy tip to run faster, okay? It'll take a couple weeks to open that up, but you'll naturally start running faster just because of that. So thumbs up, subscribe, I'll talk to you soon.